Here's a 3046T engine, and the tag is missing from the valve cover. So we have to find another way to identify this engine's serial number. There happens to be a tag here that gives us the model number. But if you look on this side of the engine, behind this bracket, the serial number is there behind the bracket. This does not give us the engine serial number. So we have to go back to this area behind this bracket.